Hello, friends. Welcome to InfoTech Solution. Today, we will discuss how to stream HBO Max on Discord. Without further delay, let's dive right in. The first thing is to ensure you have a Discord profile. If you don't have one, create it by visiting the Discord website. Click on the settings icon at the bottom of the screen. Now, navigate to the menu on the left and choose the Advanced option. On this page, you'll find three options: Developer Mode, Hardware Acceleration, and Auto Navigate to Home. Disable Hardware Acceleration to make your HBO streaming smoother. Discord will restart. Next, open HBO Max in another Chrome window. HBO is a home to the most exciting shows and films, from groundbreaking series and documentaries to the biggest blockbuster movies. To start streaming, click on the three dots in the upper right corner and head to Settings. Here in the search bar, look for Hardware Acceleration. Make sure you already disable it. Return to Discord and go to the dashboard. Click on the Stream Room and then hit the Share Screen option. A pop-up will appear where you can choose the application to share. Pick the one you want, and another settings pop-up will show up. Make any changes you like to the stream quality and click Go Live. Your HBO Max streaming on Discord has begun. And there you have it. You've successfully learned how to stream HBO Max on Discord. I hope this video is helpful for you. For more tech informational videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video, and thanks for watching.